Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity, The Elder Scrolls 2, played in a blind fashion. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're about to embark on the last Daedric quest. My voice is still a little scratchy, getting over a cold, so yeah, I can hear it. Maybe you can hear it. Where'd that person go? Over here. So we're in Totambu, which is a big city. There's the Mage's Guild. Pig and Dragon, I want to show you guys. I was going to do it all off screen, the resting and stuff. I still am, but I'm going to show you guys the inn. We're in this part of the world. Totambu, in the capital, Totambu. I always go for the capitals because you are sure that it's going to be a big city. They're going to have a Mage's Guild. They're going to have a... Sorry about that. They're going to have a bank. They're going to have, you know... Pretty much anything you might want. They should have pawn shops, which is not always easily had. Everything. All the conveniences. So, this inn, though, is crazy. It looks like a dungeon. And with the rafters all the way up there. Crazy. They have this vampire lady. And then here, I couldn't even tell. I'm like, is this just a drop? But no, those are actually steps. He's hanging out here. There's this dude just hardly wearing anything. We've seen this guy before. Some kind of organ. There's a cat. Single room here. Very small. And then there's this. There's this ladder. Which brings you to this platform, and now you have this bed. This is crazy, man. Well, I haven't spent much time in the Sentinel area. This reminds me of the artwork for Druid Stone, made by Almost Human Games. Is that the name? They've made the Legends of Grimrock games. I gotta play the second one someday. But anyway, yeah, I just wanted to show you guys this. And we're going to do some sleeping because it is the 8th of Frostfall and we want to get to the 13th of Frostfall so we could summon Mephala to get the Ebony Blade. And what does the Ebony Blade offer? Plus 15 to long blade skill, vampire touch, and ebony leech strike. And then Far Silence, supposedly, is a castable thing, but I'm probably not going to use that. I prefer to use my spells and then have their spells give me more mana so I could use more spells against them. That's my strategy. But anyway, we're going to do our sleeping and then we're going to get on with it. So I'll see you guys then. The time is now, 13th of Frostfall. Mage's Guild. We enter. Hi, Datha. Oh, it's like this kind of layout again. It's a lot of books and stuff. Books and halls. Now, this is a little bit of a different layout. Huh, who's that supposed to be? Oh my, I found you. So now we save the game. Mind you, you could never do this like this if you didn't have the mod that was it. No, I forget what the N is. No rush, right? No rush main quest. Otherwise, this stuff would expire out, and you could never solve Lysandus's problem. This is already... I've already done that. I don't know why that's still there. But anyway, saving. Vlogin. Summoning Mephala into our mundane world, yes. I will risk my life and soul. What? 107,000 gold. I don't have enough gold. Oh, it's on the horse, right? That's how much I have. I mean, I can't even hold it. I mean, if you would let me hold the money. I doubt this would be enough still. Oh, just enough, I guess. I might have known it would be you. I ought to never answer these summonings. Well, perhaps it is natural for a worm to want to evolve into a wasp. Really? So she knows we've been summoning all these other Daedra. Well, she's very spider-like. Look at that. Very well, Persephone. I will give you power, but you must do something for me first. I need someone to assassinate a certain troublesome minor noble. Can I rely on you for that? Yeah. Well, that's something, anyhow. You can find the irksome official Slurtha. In Rame Thar. Oh, Rame Thar. Smug and secure in his palace, as he believes. I don't know how you're going to gain entry, but perhaps you'll come up with an idea. Perhaps, if you don't manage to kill yourself, go to Pakla, and I'll arrange for a servant to bring you your new power source, the energy... the Ebony Blade. That's a power source, huh? I will ask my servant Vagar to wait for you for 55 days at Florpin's finest bookroom. Do not, please, be late. That is all. Yeah, I think 55 days, I think I won't be late for that. Great. Thank you. So it's another noble, so we got another quick, you know. And she says... I don't know how I'll get in it. But, I mean, all the other times we've waited until... the palace opens, and then you go in and just kill them. Mephala's quest. Oh, 6 day travel? I made a contract with one of the Daedra princes, Mephala. I will slay an official named Slurtha, and she will give me an artifact called the Ebony Blade. Her contact, Vagar, will wait for me for 55 days in Florpin's finest bookroom of Pakla. The only other complication is that Mephala tells me that Slurtha lives in the palace at Rame Thar. Could be difficult to get to her. Oh, really? That's different. Maybe things are different around here. I've never had trouble getting into a palace. Maybe it's always closed? I don't know. But I'm gonna save because successful summon. Our last one. Wow. It's been a thing. Alright, over here in this corner. Rame Thar. If I'm saying that right. Okay. Yeah, and from talking to the innkeep, my I think it was my etiquette went up. Traveling alchemist. Govadon. Yeah, loans are due. You look like the sort of high elf who spends a lot of time adventuring. You never know when a potion might come in handy. Luckily for you, Gormsy is here. Would you like to see what I got? Yeah, that's what I always say. Lucky for Gormsy. Is this poison? No. Give me potions of power, man. Potions of power. Palace is here. We will slay. How fast I go now. Speed is 88. Unmodified 88. It's different around here. Okay. Just gawking. I'm just gawking. That guy's gonna be after me soon, that guard. I have a feeling. Does my horse go faster? Yeah. Yeah, it's going faster now. I couldn't get it to go fast before. Yeah, you... Actually, as long as you don't sprint, you kind of just push people aside. Where is it? Oh, I overshot everything. Is if I hit her... Let's just say. Let's test this. If I run into her... Yeah, she's fine. But if I sprint... I killed her. Interesting. It might be difficult to find her. Who is it again? So I know when I'm... Is it going to be another person that actually does not have the name? It's just going to say Spell Sword or something? An official name, Slurtha. Slurtha. That's Salja? I'm not going to take this quest, but this is interesting. Dialogue. If you could, Persephone, I am in need of assistance from someone I know isn't a complete buffoon. I sent another mercenary out to deliver a small package to a temple. Nothing of great value, but damned if it wasn't stolen. Well, at least this idiotic hired hand paid attention to where the bandits went. Do you think you could help me out and get my parcel back? No. By the white wolf, I was afraid you were going to say that. Well, I suppose that's better than saying yes and failing. That's a pretty good reaction. I guess she's gonna completely freak out. Well, at least have her shield. Yeah, we got that. Are you... You sneaking assassins are all the same. That's why I decided to get myself some real protection. Gripton! Wake up, you big oaf! Kill! Who's Gripton? Mephala would be proud. Slurtha is dead. Time to make your escape. First time to loot. Dwarven Daikatana. So there's more people coming. I can put this stuff on now. Time to make good my escape. Whoops. Oh, you... I thought there was someone swinging at me. Who are you and what are you doing in here? I'm killing you, apparently. Oh, thank you very much. Missed. Leather buckler... I broke their leather buckler? What is that? Yeah, let me just look at this stuff. Their leather buck... I didn't know it would tell me that. That their leather buckler broke. You know, it's supposed to only tell me when my things break, right? Might as well. Nah, I don't want that. I think I still get people after me, right? Even though I didn't take anything? Is that how it works? Anybody else? Who else wants to fight? Who else wants to fight? You! Do you want to fight? Shame on you, using an arrow in physical melee combat. Ebony Claymore, hey. Anybody in here want to fight? Or in here? All that goes out. What's up here, though? Oh. I don't see any guards running after me yet. I'm gonna jump over it. I like it. Cool. Nobody else skulking about? Well, hey, Boofy Lisa, how you doing? Yes! Bring it! I don't know if they just keep coming indefinitely or what. Daedric Longsword. Oh, hi. You wish to engage in the fisticuffs? Or the sword of cuffs? Another Daedric Claymore. You can see why I keep wanting more of them to show up. That goes out. I guess we'll just go out and leave. Oops. All right, let's go. It's another quick one. Pakla. P-A-A-Q. Now, these last few Daedric quests have been really short. Yes, I do. Begin! Pakla. I'm still a common citizen. Not a wanted criminal. Always a good thing. And then where? Yeah, this is a biggish. A biggish, city. And I'm looking for who again? Could be difficult to get there. It was not. Actually, it was not. Florpin's finest bookroom. Oh, the arms. I'm sorry. My bad. Still. Nope. She already has preconceived notions about me that she won't let go of. Bye, Frandar. Just what I need. Bookstores? Floorpins find a book room. Boop, boop, boop. You asked the right person. Boop, 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 boop. On the map, thank you. Oh. Very good. Oh, south. This way. As Imuin from Baldur's Gate would say, this way. Excellent. Yeah, this is an easy quest. I mean, when you don't even have to go to a dungeon at all, makes it easy. They open at 9 a.m., so I'm gonna just loiter and hold up the wall for 2 hours. Is it illegal to camp? No. Wasn't that on this side? Oh. My god! It's you! But warped! Vhagar! Hello! Good day, Persephone. I'm Vhagar. Mephala told me that you might show up, but she did cast some doubts about the chances of you surviving the encounter with Slurtha. Well, she shouldn't have. That was easy. Well, it's a good thing I brought the blade then, isn't it? Sorry if you got a bad talking to from Mephala. With Slurtha dead, she should be in a better mood, and for that alone, I thank you. I got a bad talking to. Well, she had an attitude, but she's a Daedric Lord, what do you expect? Ebony Blade. Cannot carry any of my stuff. Can you imagine? But yeah, I can't take it. I'm full. 16,000 gold can go there. And then this can go there. Thank you very much. And that's it. Awesome. Hide under the rain from the eaves here and take a look at this. Ebony Blade. 7 to 20 points of damage. One target at range, save versus magic. They're actually spells. Okay. The Ebony Blade, sometimes called the Vampire or the Leech, resembles an ebony katana, and its power is very dark indeed. Every time the Ebony Blade strikes an opponent, part of the damage inflicted flows into the wielder as raw power. The blade itself may not be any more evil than those who have used it, but at some point in its history, a charm was cast on it so it would not remain with any one bladesman for long. The wizard who cast this charm sought to save the souls of any too infatuated by the blade, and perhaps he was right to do so. So at one point did it become a Daedric artifact, like the Daedra took all of it? Now this says it has spells, which means you have to go use, right? Far Silence, Vampire Touch, and Energy Leech. And it's supposed to give you plus 15 to your long blade skill, but I don't see that here. Let me just check. My long blade is 15. Alright, I didn't check this either. Etiquette went up. Used to be if you didn't check it, it would just stay blue. Doesn't do that anymore. What does it? Or maybe I have etiquette. Oh, I have etiquette here. Still not blue. 35%. Alright, so if I equip this... Oh, it just says equipping katana. It's true! My long blade is now 65%. Well, we're about to head into another main quest dungeon. Let's see if that even survives that dungeon. I mean, I kind of wonder swinging it twice and not hitting anything. It's still a new condition, okay? That's a good thing. There's a kitty over here. Oh, there's your kitty, yes. That's like a help me kind of meow. Like, I'm getting wet! Go under this, kitty. Alright, so what time is it? It's 9:35. Why do we still have mysterious kind of nighttime music? Well, I need to sell a few things, not a lot. some swords, few ingredients. Let's try to find out where things are here. By my father's name, it's you. What is it? They still like blunt over here? I haven't spent much time in the Hammerfell region. I'm looking for a smith. This specific ain't armor. Isn't it a smith that I want? You got pawn shops here? Essential used supplies? Okay, great. Getting off to a great start. Weaponsmiths, okay. Odd weaponsmiths. On the map. And then the general store. Map. Map. Should don't know about the Lord's retail store. Thank you very much. We found most of the stuff. Essential used supplies. Straight ahead. We're booking it. Booking it. This is the only pawn shop here. Get that off your face. Now I think if I sell my weapons at the smith, I get more money for them. Right here I just want to sell the things that I can't sell anywhere else. Oh, I forgot that rude song. Was it Rude Jokes? Rude Song by Anonymous. Oh, I don't have anything? I don't have anything you want. Alright. I mean, except for the weapons, but I don't want to give them to you. Okay. So we got a market square kind of up here. It's like Tamriel's version of the mall, you know, and I like that. Very convenient. The great thing is, we're done. We don't need to get huge amounts of money anymore to summon Daedra. This is what I'm looking for. Odd weaponsmith. Not fit for a king, skillfully crafted, so. That's not the best. Gemstones. Books. In here's a general store. Yeah, these are like rich general stores. They're not going to give you much money. So. Adventures Ages. Right, this is great. Scrap lumber for shelves. But for some reason they give you a lot of money when you sell them an item. Alright, so that's new condition. That's almost new. I mean, everything's gotta be new on me now, because I didn't get attacked that much at all. Oh really? They hit my helm? It's on the horse. Money's on the horse. What about... Oh, I used up all my letters of... Wait, did I use up all my letters of credit? Apparently I did. All the letters of credit and that... some of that gold they took. should be enough. Repair. Where's the stuff I had? Wait a second. My stuff's gone. Daedric Claymore, long sword, short sword. Does he still have it? Because I thought I put it back. You're kidding me. Am I supposed to hit clear or something? I gotta reload. I don't have it. Right? Wait, wait, wait. Oh, I put it on the wagon for some reason? Well, this does not need to be repaired. Okay. Just fix it. Thank you. Give it back to me. Getting confused. It's on the horse. It put it on the horse, right? Yeah, I can carry more stuff. Oh, still? Oh, it didn't update. Give me this thing. Someone showed up. Someone showed up to give me a hard time. I'm already having a hard time. Give me that. And equip this. I still have that. How are you today? Well, hello. Okay, then. Alright, so what can I sell to you? What do I want to sell to you? Daedric short sword, I want to keep that. That's my best skill. Long sword, dagger, my mainstay. Claymore. So I'll sell that to you. And the ebony claymore. Long sword and short sword. You can have the dwarven die katana as well. Definitely not having my Daedric bow. That's not going to happen. And here's another longsword. Daedric longsword, because I have one here. Oh, I have my... Alright. I have this stuff on. I forgot. That's gonna negatively impact my selling price. Okay, so we wanted to give you the claymore, the daikatana, and the longsword. These I might enchant or do something with. 36,500 gold. Letter of credit, yay. So crazy that we used up all our letters of credit like that. Alright, I still have some stuff I want to buy. I don't know why these people show up and just watch me sell things. I need an alchemist. That's what I need. Don't have one here. That's sad. Very sad. Any bookstore? Oh, right there. Kiss off? Listen up. Where the hell is vintage experiential products, because I'm wearing these, right? Oh no, I have them off. By the blade, it's you. Ahoy, bud. Kiss off. Alright. It's a very technical term, kiss off. Silly? You're so silly. Can't help you there. Somewhere southeast. On the map. Thank you. Maybe this will be good enough. What's it called? Chemistry? I'm gonna try to find the other one. Maybe it's closer. Hello! What the hell do I want? On the map. Oh, they're near each other. Okay, great. Alright, so southeast. Southeast. Is this edible? Is this good to eat? Can you tell me, is that good to eat? I don't know what the stuff is around here. Those are not benches. So now what we're going to be saving our money up for is enchanting these pieces of armor to boost all my stats to close to 100 anyway. And then we'll be a god. How can you fight a god after all? That's a residence? That's a... This is it? Past the pigs? No. This place? Yeah, apparently this is a chemistry place. Okay. Adequate construction. Okay, I like that. His name's Buzz. Lightyear. It's a very immersion-breaking name, Buzz Lightyear. Alright. Just to get rid of it. Anything? Do you have potions here? No, just ingredients, right? Wait a second. These are not actually potions. Oddly enough, yeah, you can only find ingredients for potions, but not the actual potion. Okay, I suppose that's it. So, wow. I can't believe we did it. We did all the Daedric quests, finally. The next episode, we're going to be continuing with the main quest. Which I believe brings us to the Rothgarian Mountains somewhere. I think. Oh no. He has a castle in the wilderness of Wayrest. Lord Woodborne. And I think it's just called Woodborne Hall or something like that. Yeah. That's next episode. Very exciting. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.